Right.
In the back of the grid. All right, let's do this.
Right.
Well, that's
good luck. I'm joining the room now.
Yeehaw! Flash the lights.
Come on, then spectate. There we go, I'm spectating now.
Whoa! Okay.
Good effort. Good start for him.
Lovely.
I got hit by Iceman and I got hit off the track.
Don't worry about it, just...
Don't worry about it, just... You're never going to win a race on the first lap. Just going to lose it.
Oh, plenty of incidents going on ahead. Go in the back.
There's three places on that lap.
Pitch black has a penalty in front. Hello. That's a bit lively. Nope. I can see that, mate. Ooh. Yeah, I'm going a bit squirrely there. Ooh, look. Purple first sector. Who knew? Is it? Good pace, old man. Good pace. I didn't see.
Mate, I was right behind it, and I don't think it was. Come on, Daniel, roll it up, man. Ed, just pick your move nice, pick your move right. He's a bit of a... He looks like he's going to be a hard defender. Oh, he's hitting off everything though. He's like a fucking pinball machine. I've raced him before. He's fairly clean though. And he is very, very quick.
You're doing okay, mate. Just stay with it and just keep your pace.
If you can track Viggy, because I can't.
Yeah.
I've got 43. Ed and Grimm as best I can.
Yeah, 43.6 is a good time. Ooh, we came across you late there, you were on the inside. That's it, hold the inside bike, Piggy.
No, nah, people might be getting turned into Biggie.
No, I disagree there. I think he was down the inside, he was down... No. I don't disagree there.
Call it in first, second or third back in.
That's it, good defending. Good
defending. I'm watching you. I'm gonna change it because I've got Ed stream here, I've got Grim stream there, and I've got this one on there, missus.
The lead battle looks a bit tasty.
Grim, you've got a good pace, just keep it steady like that. Same for you, Ed. Good pace, keep it steady.
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't want to get too close to this battle in front.
No, let this.
My teammates in it.
It's okay. Keep on it.
Let them make the mistakes and you just take them on the mistake.
My goodness. Ed, you're going to pull the lead three into this race.
Grim, just be a bit more careful on them front tyres. They're looking a bit...
Careful.
Yep.
Bit of an aggressive corner.
Ed, your tyres look amazing, mate.
Pitch black. Who's going out of the pool? Just keep going, you're doing an okay job, Biggie.
I can last at least one more lap on the fuel and maybe three or four laps of tyres.
Yeah, you worry more about the tyres than the fuel.
Yeah, I think I can last quite a bit on the tyres that I have now.
Let Platy through there, Mick, because I don't want
to... Yeah.
I'm sat on the back of this battle.
Yeah, just sit and let them take each other out. Let them see the battle on the screen as well.
Oh, that's naughty.
Don't see it. Ooh, that is naughty. I've just seen it.
Yeah, twattle. Grim, are you going to be able to make these tyres last one more lap? They're also, the cars in front of you are also looking to start to get a bit squirrely as well, so... Yeah.
Havoc's tyres behind you, think you're looking worse than yours.
Alright.
And... Oh my, the... And you're slightly worse on tyre wear than the Dutchman in front of you.
Ed, your tyres are looking very, very, very good. If you wanted, you could probably push to lap 7.
I think I'm going to. These guys aren't getting away. I'm having to lift.
If I were you, if I was Ed, I'd be tempted to get out of this pack pit and try and get some fresh air.
See, that's not a bad shout, it's actually...
I think you've still got another lap in your gear, like... we want to push the strategy around a little bit. It means that we can definitely get 13 for you to get you 18 or 19 for your for your next stint. Extend this one and maybe it's going to give a bit more leeway on the second and third stint.
I'm going lap 7, mate.
Yeah, good shout, good shout.
Because I've just taken quite a bit of that thingy. He went wide.
Yeah, I've got you down to going on 6. I don't know what your tires look like.
They're about halfway.
Yeah.
They're slightly worse than the guy in front.
Yeah, got 7 laps of fuel.
Okay.
Yeah, it gives you a bit of playroom.
I'm definitely going to stop lap 13 mix. I'm only going to put 6 laps of fuel in.
Yeah, I was just about to say 6 laps of fuel, fresh rubber, and then just do exactly what you've done again there.
I think I could go one more lap.
I'd get fresh boots for you, Figgy.
Figgy, I've got you coming in on 6 fresh boots, mate.
Fresh boots,
6 laps of fuel, so you're up to 12. Fueled up to 12, go for it.
Got it.
Nice.
Right, Grim, you've got some nice clean air. Yeah.
Right,
I'm expecting the cars in front to be coming in very soon.
That's it, Piggy.
Coming in for supers.
Yep, supers, Piggy.
Got it. And for 6 laps, right?
Yeah, you want to be coming back in at lap 12.
12 or 13.
12, because without seeing the tyre wear, but I've seen what Grim's getting, 6 laps is going to be the limit when your tyres are going to start to fall. So get them back in at 12.
Yeah, okay.
And then a conservative run from 18 to 24.
So I'm coming in at lap 12 for new tyres and fuel?
New tyres, fuel, back out to the end. Back out to lap 18, should I say.
I think this might work a bit because I'm closer to BJ, who was leading.
Yeah.
He pitted at the same time. So I'm just going to sit in behind him, use his fuel.
Yeah.
Yeah, good option. Good option. And I can see Grim in the background as well.
If I hadn't spun at the beginning, I think I would have had a better chance.
Sorry, mate. Don't worry about it. Just keep learning. Just keep driving.
Got it.
You get a top 10 result, that's a good effort. Battlebus has made an error.
I might try and show this guy some pressure, mate.
See if you can, with the usual tactic, give him a bit of pressure. See if you can just get him to make a mistake. Don't get too close to him, though.
Nah, show him the collops.
Yep.
One!
Oh, it's alright, mate. Just get yourself turned around and back in.
Oh, he was off a little bit there. Oh, I fucked up about 50 seconds left.
Good effort, Grim. Good effort.
Yeah. And you're running a very, very, very good pace, Grim. Very good pace. Tyres are looking good. I can't even think of anything else there. Yeah, just that's running brilliant. Yeah. if you can get in behind Jan and Iceman, use some of their fuel.
And hold them up.
Put some pressure on them, see if you can make one of them get out. Yeah.
They're both quite clean, Grim. I know you've not really raced them. That was a fucking lift.
Ooh, fuck. You know what it is? I'm half tempted to say, make a fucking move on you now, Red.
Oh, careful, careful. But
it's a bit of a risky gamble to go for. You're faster than him, a lot faster than him.
Let me show him a wheel there, mate.
Yeah. Oh, perfect that.
Oh. The guys behind you are arguing about who's going to let me show through it, so they're busy having a bit of a team argument.
Mate, if I get anywhere near the podium today, I'll be happy, so.
Fucking no drama, Rod Pollock's racing.
No. yeah, we're doing all right. Go on, Ed. Go on, son. Excellent. Excellent move. That's brilliant.
Perfect. Excellent. Perfect. Move. Absolutely fucking beautiful.
Did you see him try and snaffle us, though?
Yeah. Oh, yes. Saw that.
Now, your tyres look absolutely fucking amazing for... I've got you coming in three laps, but your tyres are looking that good.
I can't, mate. I've only fueled for three laps.
Yeah. Now, see what you can do, because you're a lot faster than him, and you've got clean air.
I'm going to try and gap him.
Gap it. Go for the gap. Try and pull out a couple of seconds, so you don't have to worry about them on the next set of stops.
Maybe your tyres are looking better than the guy in front, so just keep putting pressure on him.
Graham, your tyres look alright, if you're still kind on them and you're still running a very good pace. We're going to extend this gap between you and six. Yeah.
Point 2.4 is a good lap, mate.
Don't worry about it, it's just, yeah. He's they're having a battle in front, so...
It's just going to be a three-way per second soon, isn't it?
Yeah.
Hey. It's out of the right section. Although they are not the... official views of Comtech Esports. All of it wide.
Oh, careful, 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 careful! Look, Figgy, I'd let him back through because that's a bit close, what you've just done there.
Yeah.
Let him back through the hairpin and then...
Yeah.
That's it. Well done. Well done.
Hey!
Keep going, you're doing
it. Give it one lap of steady, then push. Just a bit of concern about your front right net. Good. Oh. Actually, I'm just...
get them two behind me start knocking himself up.
Oh, that's it. Go on, that's it. Excellent move, Evan. That's it, hold the inside.
This is working out, Mick. They're battling. I've just pulled
good job, he's made a mistake. Now go.
Yeah, brilliant.
One more of that. We're going to push. Fox at end of 13.
End of this lap for him. You're fueled to go to 13, aren't you? At this lap, give it one lap of absolute fire, mate. And then get in the pits. If you can take sixth, go for it. Try and get it to fifth. Try and get it towards fifth before you box.
When should I come in?
What lap are you on now?
I'm on lap 12. I have about a lap and a half left to fuel.
Come in at the end of this lap, please.
Got it.
Second time out of these, Mick. I'm nearly 2 seconds. I'm top. 1.5 of them on that lap.
Ooh. How many laps of fuel should I get?
You want to be fueled up. You want to be fueled up 18, so now 6 laps.
All right.
Just put a lap extra in, so you're covered.
This battle behind you, Ed, is going to mean that they're slowing down even more.
Yeah. My tyres are just starting to drift a little bit of boxing this lap.
Yeah. Grim, you're definitely in this lap. That front right is absolutely fucked. Just a heads up for you though, Ed, your tyres are absolutely fucking amazing compared to what I've seen of other people. You're doing very good on tyres.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not surprised or particularly bothered that Jan's catch because he's a very, very fast driver.
I'm leaving.
He made the defend though. That's good effort. So Pitch left behind you, Piggy.
Yeah.
He's gone on the soft there and he's fueled right up to the brim, so after a funny fuel, he's going to try to go to the end.
I think he is going to go to the end.
So I got to try and make as big of a gap as I can.
Again, I'm going to go 6 laps of fuel.
Good,
but... Yeah, 6 laps of fuel to try and get you to 18, 19. I've got that.
There it is.
Okay. Yeah. They don't realise about the plan that we've got here, do they? He's fucking not, like.
How's the car feel, Grim, alright? What, you got your brake band set as? The thing is, if you back that back, it'll transfer some of the weight to the rear tyres. You won't really notice it that much under braking, I don't think, but it'll just put a little bit more wear on the rears instead of the fronts.
Just focus on salt plate pace, I think, yeah. Rubble's in.
He's on the same strategy as me, so I've just passed him in the pits.
keeping an eye on BJ and Rob here, yeah, which is who you've been racing most days.
Yeah.
Most of the time, Ed.
He's
came out on socks with a full tank. He's not going to stop again. He's going till the end.
Right. So I've got to make this stint count.
Absolutely, give it everything you can on this stint. We'll get you in at lap 19. We'll get you on a set of supers to the end. Then you can give it maximum fucking beans. That's same for you, Grim. Yeah. Everything you've got now will get you through the lap 19. Get you in. Fresh boots. Back out. You're running lighter and faster than all the cars that went under the softs.
Now I got another club gimmick. You must love that.
Abex tires are fucked. Absolutely fucked. He will be stopping.
Yeah, good move, mate. Good move.
Perfect. Okay, BJ Robble in front of you is soft tyres and fueled to the end, so he's going to be heavy and slow. Platypus has came out on the super softs. Right, back on to looking at Ed. Like I've neglected him a little bit. It's been an easy race so far. Ed, keep... Lap time's still looking very consistent.
Probably no fuel to the end as well.
Just keep maximum attack, Ed. You've got four from the next lap. Babich's tires are fucked, so you're gonna have another run on him.
I think this Brilson in front of me is boxing this lap, he's got his hazards on, so...
That just could be like me, press every button on the steering wheel, try and frame something.
Brilson is red, he's red laden as well in terms of fuel, but he's holding you up like no tomorrow.
Dead, good, dive down.
The Jan and Iceman are in the pits now. I need to know what they come out on, but...
Yeah, I've got my eyes on it now.
Yeah. And Jan the man's on the supers.
So he's on the same strategy then?
Yeah, they came out on the supers.
Let's see how they carry. He's about 9 seconds adrift. And he's out the pits on fresh supers. And he has... And he's fueled to the end.
Nicholas?
Hey man, sorry, I'm in the middle of a race right now and then afterwards I'm gonna have to get off. Sorry.
Okay, good, I just wanted to say hi.
Oh, alright. Well,
yeah.
I'll see you later. Sorry, that was really depressing.
That's alright, mate. We're not really a group you've ever got to apologise to. Yeah, I'm at 2 seconds.
Yeah. It looks like you're pulling away a bit from Iceman Kimmy as well. But
what's
you're
going
to come out.
He's
came out on the supers as well, but I think they're fueled at the end. I'm not 100% certain. I think they're fueled at the end, but their tires
unless
are going to be fucking...
Have they got full tanks?
I can't see unless they're showing the stream, but Ash could have a little look forward.
I will talk about Jan the Man, yeah?
Jan the Man and Iceman, Kimmy, we need to know. We know what tyres they're on, are soft, we need to know if they're fueled to the end.
Jan the Man's got 3/4 of a tank, which I'd suggest to me to fuel the end. Iceman, Kimmy is just a smidge under 3/4 of a tank, so I would say also he's fueled the end. But I think he might be a little short.
But they're gonna fucking ruin the tyres by trying to run supers for that long. So you're gonna have the better run.
Yeah. I'm setting my fastest sectors now.
Iceman and Racer T are busy having their own battle behind you.
So I'm boxing end of 19, yeah?
End of 19 box, yeah. Same for you, Grim. End of 19 box, super soft. Just enough fuel to get you to the end.
And Figgy, you're in at the end of 18. And you're also just putting enough fuel to get to the end. Six and a half laps will cover you. It's because he is going to have to pick again.
We can't really say in the chat that we have a strategy and we know what we're doing.
I can't say that. Even though I have mentioned about my strategy, that the reason why I did what I did, but I haven't mentioned it in the chat.
So I'm going to need to put in just over 5 bucks worth of fuel out of it.
Yeah.
Yes, just over 5.
I'm going to go as light as possible. I want to...
We're going to get you this podium. Racer T and Iceman Kimmy are having a battle, so that's going to cause a little bit of breathing room.
Yeah.
Between Iceman, Kimmy and Bogorowski, there's 2 seconds. So between your gap and them, 3 seconds. You're going to come out probably in between BJ Robbo and Bogorowski.
Yeah.
But Robbo's got to stop again.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm coming in now.
Yeah, boxer slap cool. One at you. That's your strategy over.
Grim, you're doing alright. You're just holding BJ Robbo.
Yeah, just keeping an eye on that prayer.
So have the
front right. But Grim's in this. You've done a lot better on the tyres this stint and your race pace is fucking amazing, mate. Very, very steady. Yeah.
Alright, I'm leaving the pits now.
Yeah. That's you done for your strategy. Pitch black is on softs and they're starting to show a bit of wear, so you've got plenty of tyre life over him.
Right. Plus plenty of tyre grip as well.
Yeah. But just take it steady because you've got to get those super 6 laps.
I was so tempted.
And I've got you 2.5 behind Iceman Kimmy.
5.5, yeah?
Yeah, 5.5.
I'll take 5.
Robbo's in, Grim's in. Yeah, 5.5, please, Grim. Yeah, that's perfect.
What's Platypus on?
Ash, can I have a run on Platypus, please?
Yeah, Platypus is on supers. And fairly, fairly warm.
So he's got to pit again.
He either has to pit again, or his tyres are going to drop off. Second and third are fighting, so when you do get past Platypus, they're going to be holding each other up. I can't see the gap yet because he hasn't showed us. Keep absolutely flying. We've got a points position. You've got 8 seconds to the car behind you. Just let's bring it home. If you can get within the time of Babbage, attack. Just keep running. You'll get him. There's 16 seconds between 3rd and Platypus, Ed.
Right. I need them to stop again, mate. Otherwise...
Yeah, I don't know if their tyres are absolutely fucked, but they are fueled to the end. I'm not sure we're going to get you on the podium this time. But keep attacking.
Touch Platypus, mate. I'm just going to stick to what we set and just drive it.
Yeah.
Put a little tent out of Platypus now.
From what I'm seeing, you should be able to make a move this lap onto Platypus.
Depends how much he defends when it's the first corner.
Yeah, well done, Grim. You are so much faster than him.
Just picking a spot.
Deals with his shuttle.
So I wanted you to go to the inside. This is getting fucking close, babe.
Yeah, I was on it. Get in, that's perfect running. Go on in!
He's on the inside, he's gonna pop out, right?
On the switchback, you've got another fuck. So close.
I'm just gonna pressure in
there. None of his tires are fucking hammered compared to yours. That's a back mount rail coming up through there, Grim.
I Have a fucking piece of that, Michael.
Oh! On the outside! He's fucking gone! He does not like that!
Yeah, those three in the podium today have pulled out an awesome strategy.
Yeah.
There's no way I'm making this up in one lap.
Fair credit
to them.
I think I might have made a bit of a mistake saying, get you in where I got you in.
No. That's what I wanted to do.
Yeah.
That's what I wanted to do, mate. The thing is, they fueled to the end. That's where... I mean, we're all still learning strategy. That's where it's come from. They fueled to the end. And I lost.
If I knew you were going to be this kind of tired, mate, I would have had you on a two. I would have said two stop.
Yeah. I thought about it. I ran a two stop with... when we ran with Ash and that lot yesterday, but... mate, this is me highest finishing the season, and I think the best drive. I mean, I've had plenty of laps.
This beautiful drive
out front. I've not made one mistake.
Nice, just a nice clean lap at the end. This is all we need. I'm looking at Grim. Grim, tyres look fucking amazing. Times look fucking amazing. You look fucking amazing. Just get this bagger.
I hope they showed that move around the outside on the
field. They showed the move around the outside and he said it was one of the best. Indeed, this commentator has been absolutely sucking your dick with the air. His next season, they're going to be up there with the top all the time.
This is one of them, you know what was talked about earlier when confidence gets knocked and stuff like that?
Yeah.
This is one of them where I've kind of gone, do you know what? My driving's improved so much, I can actually be competitive, I can actually be quick.
Well done, Astro. Well done.
Oh, chuck for that. Thanks for the guys. Thanks, mate.
Yeah, you're loving that.
I got it down to 19 seconds from 22. If that had been a 30-lap race, I'd have had it. But, I mean, they pulled out a great strategy.
When you see Grim going round the fucking last lap as the fuel warning light comes on, you know you got it perfect. Good drive, Figgy, for your first time out. Just keep hold of that 12th place, mate.
Oh, man, sorry I couldn't do better, guys.
No, you've done brilliantly for your first race, mate. You're guaranteed 12th place now, so you're the last one to come across the line. But well done. Well done.
No, I am saving that fucking replay. And I'm gonna shut the door, get the Kleenex out, and watch that move around the outside.
Oh man. I really wish I could have done better. Iceman messed my race up at the start of the race.
Biggie, don't worry about it, mate. You've done solid, and at the end of the day, it's your first time running it. And you've done more than enough.
Thank you guys.
Don't beat yourself.